see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Association with many universities, I realize that there is a need at all times to motivate each other. So I said that what is it that we can celebrate? Because where I come from, you always get something small and celebrate. So I said, who gets the PhDs? They are the academia. So we will celebrate with all the academia. And as I want to report, nearly everybody is here.
I feel a sense of gratitude. I feel so happy that we are here to witness these young graduates who are starting their career in the School of Public Health. So we think that we have a vibrant caliber of well-educated young men and women who are really ready to move into our shoes.
This is the cream of Uganda. It is really concentrated in one small room. But these are the movers and shakers of not only Uganda, but the whole world. First of all, I'll give a brief about how we started the PhD Forum. We started in the month of February 2010, and it so happened that I went for coursework end of 2009 and in the University of Bergen in Norway. So when I returned, I had to write a proposal quickly, but I needed someone to read through before I submit to IRB. So I realized it's such a hard task. You know, although we have big brains, we are very, very busy people with so many projects. So I approached Professor Erizeus and asked him his experience because he had just completed his PhD. I said, what is your experience? Because I am finding this journey very lonely. It is a very lonely journey. And he agreed with me. He said, yes, Juliet, the journey is very lonely. I also found it very lonely. I said, but we can find a solution. What can we do? So we agreed, let's form the PhD Forum. We've had more than 25 PhDs. We've had more than 40 people joining the PhD Forum, completing their PhDs.
We organize a mock defense, where we encourage and support that person before the defense, and then we also attend the actual defense, whether locally here, if the person is defending in Makerere, or even outside. Sometimes we participate online.
I would like to congratulate Dean Vazeo for the excellent leadership.
The School of Public Health is the only school in this university which has been allowed to use its signatories there, because it's established. I'm very excited. When I look into the team, I see a number of colleagues whom we interact with in various places. But I see the unity, I see the harmony, I see the teamwork from all shades of colors, which I think is very commendable.
I want to thank Juliet and her colleague for starting this, the thought of getting together to discuss issues to do with academia and growth. My rider there is that earning these very many PhDs in a discipline that we considered very complex and difficult should be seen to translate into increased enrollment, increased facilities to attend to the health needs of our country. It's not just about having the PhDs and being glorified. We need to be seen to be translating this success into the wider community.
I want to start by really congratulating the PhD achievers from the bottom of my heart. A PhD can be a very, very lonely journey. I agree with you. Can be a very lonely journey. You're lucky now you have the internet. There are things you should experience, and then you know how hard things can be. Okay. So when you get a PhD, you really deserve to be congratulated. May I applaud those of you who are in supervisory roles. Please. I also noticed that the president, the inaugural president of the PhD forum is a very tough lady. Huh? I want to thank you. I don't know how you are managing all these people, because... But congratulations for your initiative. It's good that it is now being rolled throughout not only Makerere, but in other universities that are offering these PhD programs. Thank you and congratulate you and your colleagues. Please continue supporting your successor.
I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up for the champions. It's just life, that's how it is, 'cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have.